Every day, more slaves arrive.
Human cargo makes for lucrative trade. I once hoped men of education could be made to see the cost. The profit makes them ignorant.
With the right vessel, you could intercept the slave ships before they arrive. Or you would be free to leave. You have already paid more than your share to the Mao of Saint-Domingue, and I am the master. I cannot choose for you. This brigantine could meet your needs if you could relieve it of its crew. Bastienne has volunteered her women to draw the men away. Or you could set this tower alight to distract them.
Excellent options, all of them. What's this?
Firecrackers. Some of your recruits salvaged them. It's only right that you should use them.
Excellent.
Once you send me a signal, I will send our men to join you.
Vite! C'est le poste de Jacques! Aidez-le!
on every inch of... Auguste, I am surprised to see you here. Are you not needed in the headquarters?
I can train another to take my place there. But when you are gone, who will captain this ship? You must teach me.
Aye, I will. But you must not call me captain. You are the leader of these men.
But you have earned the right. At sea, you will be my captain. How did you come by your knowledge of the sea, Ade?
It was my first true home. Buccaneers offered me my first glimpse of freedom, and I took it. I learned by observation.
They will not.
Thank you.
some good men. Loose and cast the wind!
To your station!
Asmod!
Okay.
Clues off! Please, a stick! Clues down! Catch some wind! Loose and trim too! Loose all and trim sharp to the wind! Let out some sail!
Hard down!
Loose and catch the wind! the mainsails into the wind! All sails! She'll take it! Every last scrap of duck on the wind!
All sail!
Douse the royals and tops!
Did you ever hear tell of the Jackdaw, Augustine? Chenwei's ship, and mine for some months. Legends tell that she sunk somewhere off the coast of Hispaniola, but none know just where.
You believe it is here?
More likely I succumb to nostalgia in my age.
Thank you. gone.
Some fresh meat here.
Hold them in! Get off the wind! Fire!
down! Catch some wind! Loose all! Let's move!
Enough to improve the ship.
Give me some speed! Studs out! Let's get moving!
Loose topsails, gallants and royals!
Some sort of cargo there!
Thank you.
Monsieur Adwelly. The Mayon cause has made an ally of you. Augustine speaks highly of your help.
I do not know how much longer I'll be able to continue, but the Maroons are outstanding warriors. Augustine has provided me with everything I might need to get by until I return to my brothers.
I believe you owe me a parcel, then.
Let me hold it a while longer, for safekeeping.
You are not a man of your word.
My word was perhaps. It stands.
How little you must think of me.
On the contrary, you have maintained your freedom among the French by the deft handling of your indispensable business. I respect you highly, but would be a fool to trust anyone so clever so soon.
What a keen eye and sweet tongue you have. Since you cannot provide me with the one thing I truly desire, I hope to compel you to demonstrate some respect by some other means.
I would consider it.
I need a careful and observant man to investigate the gouverneur. I must know what distracts him and why he enforces the Code Noir ever more strictly. The lives of the slaves depend on it.
I share your curiosity. I'll pay you this favor for the slaves.
Perhaps there is some honor in you yet. You will need a disguise. Please, change into these.
A slave's rags. What do you mean by this indignity? Do you mean to see me recaptured?
Indignity? Do you hold your enslaved brothers in such low esteem?
Do you hold any man in high esteem? Or are we all pawns to you?
You should be so lucky. There is no trick. It is only that, well, the Gouverneur de Fayette will host a soirée soon. And imagine, I am not invited. The excess of the occasion calls for an abundance of supplies to be delivered to his mansion. That's where you come in. With your crate, you will blend in with the men delivering the goods. Once on the ground, you can spy on the good gouverneur.
Will the overseers not notice one man extra? Or are you simply unconcerned for my well-being?
I've never met an overseer who could tell two slaves apart. Nevertheless, be careful. I sense you are as bright as you are strong. You will figure it out.
Yes, ma'am.
Here they come. Join the line. Be careful.
What's going on back there? Fall in line!
Who are you?
A friend.
This is a joke to you.
No.
You will get us all killed.
All right, enough socializing. Back to work. Grounds must be fit for a king when my guests arrive. Little bastards. Both of them should be whipped. I'm a prince, you realize. I'm a prince for putting up.
5 feet.
What good is complaining?
I will remember you said that.
Quiet now.
Friend, does the guard change often?
As often as night moves the day.
Thank you.
Try, friend. Move it, blood.
What do you think they are talking about, Peter?
Due service?
Cancellation suggested.
I heard you gave Bastian's girl a jewel worth more than half the fleet. Does this account for the missing funds? If you measure every fathom in perfume and silk.
No suitable Spanish vessel is available. Could we not use a French ship?
Are you trying to start a war? The treaty between our nations is fragile. We cannot afford any suspicion of smuggling.
Your name will go down in history with mine if you supply the funds and the ship.
Thank you for the offer, but I have an expensive colony to govern.
With the volume of slaves you import, I'd have thought you'd have gold to spare.
Even free labor is not free, my friend. Slaves are expensive to replace. The poor beasts expire before they can reproduce.
Even your slave ships depend on you.
Alors, what have you learned?
The governor's overconfident. Despite his guard, I could have ended him with my bare hands. He would have deserved it. What makes you believe you need him?
I keep my friends close, and my enemies closer. Which camp are you in? Will you tell me what you have learned? Who distracts him?
A bold-faced scientist, Godin, hounds the governor for funds. Something about an expedition, navigational secrets.
Why is this the first time I hear of him? It's my whole network turned against me. Does the harbor master think I give him my best girls out of kindness?
Do you wish me to investigate further? I admit, as a man of the sea, the science of navigation intrigues me.
No. Yes. I don't know. As you wish, but leave me, I must think.